inhabitants. Sometimes heaven is called a kingdom, and we think of its orderliness. Sometimes heaven is called paradise, and we imagine its beauty. But when we call heaven the earth, Father's house, we think of intimacy and permanency. The most important feature of this New Jerusalem is that God and the Lamb will be there forever.